just to say a little bit about the dancing is that the style that I do is traditional Appalachian flat footing. And so often you see a dancer and they'll have one step that they always do, or they do it in a certain context. And for me, I'm trying to explore the musicality and use it as an instrument. So just to give you a little background. But this is just, will be sort of the groundwork. This will be traditional flat footing.